G'day and welcome. I'm McNitra from Gamer. We are playing The Rise of Tomb Raiders. Without any further ado, let's continue. There's one there.
These markings, they're not Russian. Warning, maybe? This was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there? The prophet was persecuted, and so were his followers.
Go through that little entrance on the other side. What the f-
There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume. A coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Katesh.
Ha!
Whoa. Almost down. Whoa.
Its icon cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork.
Okay, there's no clues on this. There's a guy in there. Okay, let's go this way first. That's up. I don't want to go up. Go down.
Works.
How do I dive down again? Got to swim. Oh, campsite. Let's take a little rest. I can do nothing yet anyway, so.
Water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades. It's a cistern.
What's probably gonna happen? That looks too easy to get there. We won't be able to get up this wall, really. No. wasted it. I need it to put here. Open that.
Okay, should be able to swim through now.
Ha ha.
This should be more than enough oil to light the passages below. But be careful transporting it. We have not perfected the refining process, and it is still volatile. You will know the man who supervises the construction. We all do. Without his knowledge of the Earth, none of us would have survived along the difficult journey. Do not linger. And if he asks for word of his wife and child, feign ignorance. He cannot accept that they perished during our exodus, and expects them to arrive any day. We need his genius, and I fear if he saw the truth, we might lose him entirely.
Now I need to go back and I think we need to chuck the canisters through that hole.
Manuscript on the gifts of the earth.
Cool. Why do you do this to me? Back into the snow.
Small, intricate clockwork toy, made of bits of scrap metal and other detritus, all from the gulag. Must have taken a long time to gather the parts.
There's one. Wait a minute. Yay. This is what a building. Okay, now I'm kind of screwed. I think. Yeah, that's the way down, not the way up. Right in front of my eyes. Thank you. there's one there.
Maybe there's a way to get up to the old prison. Oh, yes.
hope you received my last tape in good time. I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out.
Cool, I'm gonna say thank you for watching. Please remember to hit that like button. I hope you enjoyed the episode. So remember to stay safe and happy gaming. Goodbye.